This is the structure of singleton pattern. We will see how this is implemented in Swift source. Here is the class singleton. It has a static constant instance. Here we are creating singleton object and we are assigning it to static constant instance. It has variable data of type int, and this is the init method of singleton. It is private so that singleton object cannot be created from outside. Here is the method setData with parameter value of type int. Inside this we are setting the variable data with this parameter value, and here is the method getData. Return type is int. Inside this we are returning the variable data value. Okay, we will see how the singleton class is used from outside. Here we are calling the method setData of instance, and instance is pointing to singleton object. So it will come here and it will set the variable data by value 10. And here we are calling the method getData of instance, and instance is pointing to singleton object, the same singleton object. So it will come here and here it will return the data value, which is 10. So it will display data equal 10. So we can see we have only one singleton object, which is pointed by static constant instance, and we are able to access it in this way. The same constant we are using for accessing the singleton object.